you in a while, America. You haven't changed a bit.
Welcome to the 80s, baby.
Is that your foot between my legs?
No.
Oh. It was my hand.
Your hair looks like wet popcorn.
Oh, boy.
It's been 9 years since the original Anchorman movie came out with Will Ferrell, and today, much-anticipated sequel, The Legend Continues. It's premiering nationwide in the film. Anchor Ron Burgundy and the Channel 4 news team return to the 1980s this time and the dawn of 24/7 cable news. Here is our Rusty Gatenby with more.
I'm going to do the thing that God put Ron Burgundy on this earth to do. Have salon-quality hair and read the news.
You guys are just actors, but I'm the deal.
Wow. Whoa. The Great Gatenby.
What was I thinking?
Wow. Yeah, that's a Burgundy moment right there.
That is great. A little smug.
Yeah. I could take you.
Yeah. A little smirk.
I can take you.
Yeah.
A little smirk there, too.
If you say anything about me, I'll tackle you.
That was the thought.
In a parking lot.
Hey! Fat face! You! You stay classy.
How do you want me to make these out?
Oh, my God, I love it.
Will, William?
Do Will.
To Will. Yeah.
Okay. To Will. And can you write your little phrase that you say?
Oh.
Stay frosty. Can you dig it,
baby? So here's the deal. If you liked Anchorman, and a lot of people did, especially after it came out on DVD, I think you're going to really like Anchorman 2. There's a lot of dumb, bad humor right up my alley. I don't think he'll get any Academy Award nominations. If you're a fan, tune in to Twin Cities Live this Thursday. I have the Minnesota exclusive with the entire cast. That's coming up at 3 o'clock. In the meantime, you stay frosty.
How do you want me to make this alley right?